to be reacting to the it's an audio version of Jethro Tull Dun Ringill early version previously unreleased. And to be honest, this is one of my favorite Jethro Tull songs, and I've never heard this unreleased version, so I'm going to be clicking screen record in 3, 2, 1. Definitely don't have headphones for this.
Clear light on a slick farm.
His voice just gave me shivers.
The other day.
Oh, Ian. Well.
Slip the knife from a shave pack and make a marked card play. Call twilight hours down from a heaven home. High above the highest bidder for the good Lord's throne. In the wee hours I'll meet you down by Dun Ringill, and we'll watch the goblins play by Dun Ringill, by Dun Ringill. We'll wait in stone circles till the force comes through, and lions join in faint discord, and the storm clouds brew. A concert of kings as the white sea snaps at the heels of a soft breath whispered. In the wee hours I'll meet you down by Dun Ringill, and I'll take you quickly oh, by Dun Ringill, by Dun Ringill, oh, by Dun Ringill.
Man, that's gotta be like my favorite version now. Ian's voice was just so heavenly there. It gave me goosebumps the first word he sang. So I have reacted to this song and listened to it tons of times before I even reacted to it. But I can still go over the lyrics and stuff. So let's do that. Look at some comments to see what other people think it means. It says Dun Ringill, as I have just found out, is a real place. It is the ruins of a fort near where Ian Anderson had just moved. This move also inspired much of Heavy Horses, which is one of my favorite albums, and many songs from the wood too. Deterioration of society, perhaps, is the meaning of the song. Easily the best on Stormwatch. I love Stormwatch. It's a good album. Two people are deciding whether to meet in the early morning hours at an old Scottish fortress from centuries ago to watch as the North Sea storm comes over the horizon. One is urging to the other to join him. The initial references to cheating at cards is basically saying, fuck it. Let's take a chance and do it. Watching the old gods play is a reference to the thunder and lightning and heavy seas the storm will bring. He is urging his friend, come on, don't chicken out on me. The stone circles are the remnants of the fortress, and the lines joining in faint discord is what the sky will begin to look like as the storm nears. This interpretation is also suggested by the mock weather report at the beginning that states some of the lines in the song. Yeah, I agree with that. I think I've looked at the song meaning before the last time I reacted to it, so I kind of have a better understanding on the meaning of the song, and it's one of my favorites. I think it's just a beautiful song, not just the lyrics, not just the way Ian sings, but the whole instrumentation of it. I really love the guitar, mandolin, the flute, the drums, everything is just beautifully blended together. Let me know in the comments what you think of this early version, or if you've heard this unreleased version before. I had never seen it until today, and one of my friends requested me to react to it. I wasn't going to do another reaction tonight. I was going to just try to go to bed and then do more in the morning, but I saw this and I was like, I have to do it. And I'll be getting to a lot more requests later today. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell to get notified for new and upcoming reaction videos. And as always, thank you all for watching.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.